What is up, enthusiasts? It is Cedar Flags here, and welcome back to another video of mine. So, we are going to be talking about the one and the only Steel Curtain at Kennywood Park in West Mifflin, Pennsylvania. So, this ride was announced this July, and I cannot wait for this ride to open in 2019. Anyway, I haven't talked about Steel Curtain in a very long time, and so I'm going to do a couple construction updates for everyone that's not on board with the Steel Curtain train right now. So let's talk about Steel Curtain. It is going to be an S&S hyper roller coaster, and it is going to be placed in the new Steelers Country section of Kennywood, themed to, well, you guessed it, the Pittsburgh Steelers. So when it comes to the actual themed land of the park, it seems like there's really not a lot of progress. But when it comes to the actual roller coaster itself, there is actually some progress going on at the park. Supports have arrived, track has arrived, not all of the supports and track, but a lot of track and supports have arrived at the park. And inside the park, they have placed so many footers already. They have drained the lagoon just to put the footers over the lagoon, because if you remember, they are going to be putting that dive loop and that zero-G stall over the lagoon, which is going to be unforgettable. I could imagine that and the tallest inversion of the ride being the highlight parts of the ride. And so Kennywood has actually, I guess you could say, teased their construction by putting a skeleton on the footers, which is really cool. I really like this. That's awesome. Now, as a lot of you enthusiasts know, a lot of the ride is still a mystery, the track type, the carts, but we do have lots of information coming up on that. When we look at the track type, it doesn't look experimental. As you know, if you are a fan or a follower of my other accounts, you know that I said that Steel Curtain was going to be a make or break, because I know past records from S&S, like Gale Force, for example. Gale Force, when it came out, they experimented with new restraints, a new track type, and it was a failure the first couple years. It was shaky, the restraints are uncomfortable, and Gale Force doesn't look like the best coaster out there, just because I feel like S&S tried something and failed at it. They wanted to go outside of their comfort zone, and it didn't really work that well. And as you could see with rides like Max Force, they're going back to the more simple lap bars, which look extremely comfortable, and their track type, which is famous in Asia for their bullet coasters, and for 2019, some coasters in the US. So let's look at Steel Curtain track up close. If you put it up next to Bullet Coaster track up close, it looks almost similar. I am so happy to report this. The track type looks almost identical. There are a couple parts that do look a little more wide or a little more, I guess you could say, bigger, but I really wouldn't say that even. But recently, a really big story came out of S&S recently, and we have pictures for what the trains are going to be for Steel Curtain. Now, if you know, if you followed me, just like the track type, I was very skeptical on what would the restraints be, what would the carts be like, and I was really scared that they would be vest restraints. I'm not saying vest restraints are bad, but I mean, lap bars are a lot better, let's be honest. And I am happy to report that there are going to be lap bars. Yay! And so it looks like the carts are going to seat 4 people per row, and it is going to have, I would say, around 6 rows, since it will be seating 24 people per train. As you can see, there are more than 6 carts, but there are going to be 2 trains on the ride. And if you might be thinking that might be going on Max Force, well, Max Force will be seating 2 people per row, and look at the color scheme of these trains, black and yellow. If you don't know, those are the official colors of both the Pittsburgh Steelers and Steel Curtain. So, sure, there are other S&S projects in Asia, including a launch roller coaster coming to Window of the World in China. Wow, that is the best theming I've ever seen for a theme park ever. I mean, makes Disney Parks and Fantasialand look like Six Flags. But we're getting off that subject. We are actually talking about the roller coaster going there, and I really don't feel like that this would be the actual ride. There is, I would say, a very, 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 very small chance, but I can almost guarantee, and I'm basically just going to confirm it at this point, these are the Steel Curtain trains. So what do you guys think about Steel Curtain? What do you guys think is going to be the new best ride of Kennywood for 2019? Is the crown going to go to Steel Curtain after 18 years, or is it going to Phantom's Revenge once again? Let's talk about it. Comment down below what you think, and I will see you guys later. Bye.